Hi, Wes Scott from Kane and Scott. Today we're going to talk about how to file Chapter 7 bankruptcy. What do you do, right? What's the first thing you do? Well, I'll tell you what you don't do is you don't do this yourself. I've been doing this for a lot of years. Kane and Scott's been in business since 1972. And you know, unfortunately, we've seen people try to do this themselves. The bankruptcy code is complex, and if you mess it up, you will not find it funny. And a lot of people mess it up. So doing it yourself is a bad idea. The first thing you should do is research competent, qualified bankruptcy counsel near you. And you got to be careful about this because there are people peddling, you know, bankruptcy packets and park benches and fake offices that don't exist, that are locked when they say they're open, and they're not anywhere near you, really. You want to find an office that's actually in the community you're in and staffed and does nothing but bankruptcy work. 100% Chapter 7, Chapter 13 bankruptcy work. Read their reviews. Read a lot of them. You know, make sure they don't bury bad reviews. And if they're bad reviews, look at the responses to them. See what the firm said. You know, a good lawyer should not cost you money. A good lawyer saves you money. And I'll give you an example of that. At Kane and Scott, we have a free 90-day credit repair program. It's worth $3,250, and we give it away for free. And in that process, we remove judgments for cost, no attorney's fees. We do credit report repair, no fees. So be careful of who you hire. Hire somebody competent when the time is right. When you're ready, reach out to Kane and Scott. You'll be so thankful you did.